Today we discussed about the client account which we are trading from his profit capital. As you can see, the capital $10,000, and the trading has started on August 28. The deposited amount 927, and the trading started on 28 August. So almost 1 month and 10 days, the return is 260% at the $26,000. You can see the return. And we have traded around the 9 pairs, as you can see here, the trading pair, that almost USD CAD, GBP USD, Euro, Euro JPY, and these are the 9 pairs we traded on that. So, and we have interconnected these 9 pairs in such a way, like there are Euro, JPY and USD. Euro, JPY, USD are interconnected, like Euro USD, Euro JPY, and Euro USD, or USD, NGD, and USD, Euro, GBP, and CAD. So these are the 9 pairs as per the individual script we have interconnected. This is called the tri-correlation of the pair. And the risk of the capital, we are taking 50% from the profit only. Once we are making the profit from this, as the profit grows from 10,000 to 20,000, we will keep the risk of 5,000 on there. As another, we can see that how we are trading the martingale strategy with our supply and demand ratio, where the overbought and oversold condition happens. As we can see from this chart, that these are the over, these are the blue arrow indicates it's overbought zone and oversold zone on the top side. So once the as per the tri-correlation pairs, and once the oversold condition reach, the our martingale strategy start to sell from this particular point. Here it will start to sell, and so most probably that it will not create a higher lot size, as we have already decided from the maximum oversold condition, and at the buy side we will trade from this point of the blue arrow. So what happens, that our capital will remain always safe. And another side, that we have already keep the risk of the 50%, as these are the martingale strategy, so that is already the risky strategy. So we apply the proper risk and reward on the martingale strategy as well. So we will use this overbought and oversold condition, where we are fetching the data from the volume itself, the higher buyer side and higher seller side, from the 10 volume providers, liquidity providers, we will grab the volume, and it will represent that volume into the chart, and we condition on that, and we correlate these those 9 pairs into the trading side. As we open again the account, and we will see the statistics of this account, that how the trading happened and what are the risk and reward pattern we have followed into this account. As right now we can see, there are the few trades are open already, and the loss is going already to 347. There are almost 58 positions are open currently. As you can see, all the open position over here, and loss and particular trading as per the overbought and oversold condition, the trading has been done on that. And for the dealer point of view, we can see this is the ongoing trading, and currently the loss open at $348. And as we have seen the complete cycle of debt, that the total capital is $36,000, and the profit is currently done it at 26.180 from the 1 month and 10 days. So this is the complete statistics of the account. As we can see, that these are the trading statement, detailed statement, and these are the open position is already counted at a 58 and total threads of the individual pair, as you can see, buy and sell of all the 9 pairs. So we will study the risk and reward pattern we are following into this account. Yes, as you can see here, the total number of trades 4211 into 1 month and 10 days. So the per day trade 140 trades. So you can just imagine to place the 140 trades, we are accumulating on many charts and many pending orders. And after that, you can see there are the, in this chart, there are many points it has taken. The holding period, as you can see the chart from the profit. So these are called the drawdown. So maximum drawdown it has taken $2,000 to $4,000 only. As we have set the risk of $5,000. Once it reach, it will close all the trades. So we have set the risk pattern on the this account $5,000. So right now what happened, the capital is $26,000. You can see the total with the profit and capital. The capital is $26,180. So what the risk we have kept it? $31,180. So this is our risk profile. So if the capital with the equity balance, once it goes below this one, it automatically closes all the trades. So in this condition, what other we have followed it, that you can see all the 4211 trades, the total profit, average profit is $20, as well as the lowest trade profit is as well as also the $18. So the risk and reward almost one same one we have followed, but the accuracy is 64%, and due to that we can able to get the profit of 28,000. Gross profit is 54,000 and gross loss is 28,810. So what, and the later part you can see here, that how many position open in the GBPUSD, the most profitable trades, the total net gain out of this $26,000, the total gain $9,000 in only the GBPUSD pair. You can see here the total profit into GBPUSD are the 9,053 and number of trades 1481. Here you can see the number of trades are 4269. So this trade includes the open and closed trades. As the closed trades already 4211 and 58 trades are currently open, including that total number of trades 4269. And USDK, as you can see, the another pair has the most profitable is EuroJPY, right? Is a $4,900 profit with a 675 trades. Second trade in the EuroUSD 3729 profit. And other pairs has the profit less than $1,000 to $2,000. So these are the tri-correlation pairs where we have taken the maximum advantage, where the volatility as well as the higher buying and higher selling on overbought and oversold condition mostly happen with the Euro and GBP and USD pair. As you can see from the number of trades and everything, all the analysis from we have calculated as per our MT4 plugins. The next we can see here, the what happened if you run this account for the 1 year period of time. And in a 1 year period of time, if you follow with the risk of $5,000, what will happen, and then how many months it can give you the loss and how many months if it gives the profit. So what will happen to this account if we run for the 1 year period of time with the same settings. Here another thing we should check, that the lot size we are initiating with the 0.02 only. Each and every trade, the lot will be started with 0.02, which is a very small as per the $10,000 capital. But as a gradually, once it reaches to the oversold condition, we start with the sale. Once it reaches to the overbought condition, we take it as a buy. So here, suppose the trade has started with the 0.02. So that means that USD GPY has reached into the overbought condition, oversold condition. So it started to buy. Once we see the sale position, that means that it has already reached into the overbought condition. So then we will start with the sale on that particular case. Now we will see that if this account which you are seeing here, if we run it for the 1 year period of time and with this particular risk pattern, what are the outputs and what will be the profit on that? As you can see here, that this is the graph as and how we will achieve and what are the risks and what are the profits. As you can see here, that these are the plugins we are utilizing once we set this 5000 risk. In this, we will set this brief. You can see here that equity stop loss we set 31,178. As we have already seen, that with the profit, the total capital with the profit is 36,178. And we keep the risk of $5,000. So once the profit now suppose reach to the 40,000, we will change this equity stop loss to the 35,000. So as the profit and equity is keep on rising, we will trailing our SL to the 5,000 only at a period of time. So in period of 12 months, there are possibilities that we can see here. We have already marked there are few months that it might hit the stop loss of $5,000. So we can see that third month, as it is the account has started on August or September, August 28th. So you can say that it has started with September of the 2020, and it will be finished on August 2021. So in that period of time, if your capital is rising, and here we are assuming that you are not withdrawing any amount and you are keep running with these cycles and utilizing that plugin, that each and every time once the profit is rising, we will trailing our stop loss to the 5000 below of the equity balance. So in this condition, suppose once the profit reach here, the $60,000, so what happen here? We will keep our stop loss to the $55,000. Once the capital reached to the 60,000, and there are possibilities as we have already calculated the four losses. So what happened if the four losses hit, then $20,000 loss we will book at a four time in period of the 4 months in a 12 month cycle. But out of that 8 months, we will book the $25,000 profit. As we already told, this is a high risk strategy as we are assuming the loss as well. But there are possibilities that with the profit of the 2 lakh, we will book the 20,000 loss. Still, you can able to make the 180,000 profit. So, 180k profit with a 12 month period of time. That means that per month you are getting, if you divide by 12, you will get per month 150% ROI. As currently in the account, we have already seen that the profit is almost 26,000 in a 1 month period of time. But there are the possibilities that maybe next month and maybe the third month or maybe the tomorrow also, that 5000 risk can be hit. As we have said, the risk here 31,178. So once the capital reach to this level, as you can see, this is the equity balance. Once it reaches to this level, it will again cut off the losses. But currently, since the 1 month, it did not hit any SL. But there are the possibilities that it may hit. So we have to consider that point as well. So what happened that at the end of the 12 month period of time, that you can able to get $15,000 profit consistently till the end of the 12 month after deducting the $5,000 loss and four times. Yes, these are we have taken as a worst condition. It may be the two times, it may be the three times, or it may be the 5 times, but most probably it can be up to maximum 4 times. So the profit can be up to 150% to the 200%, or minimum worst condition you can get at least the 100% ROI, that is the sure. So once, suppose it reached to the 8 month, here you can see that you have already deducted from the 10 month, your profit will almost 145. Yes, you are deducting the $15,000 loss here, but every month you are getting the $25,000 profit. So $5,000 risk to take, that is the best risk and reward pattern. And as you can see, a 50% risk and 200% reward, you can take the gamble of your capital, but not of your best capital. You should trade this type of strategy from your profit only. We do not recommend that we trade with this 50% risk of your capital on your base capital. But once the profit reached from your base capital, which you are trading with a 10 to 20% ROI per month, but once it reaches you, the suppose if you are trading with a 100k capital, with a safe side, and in the end of the month, you are getting the $25,000 profit with a 25% only, or either you can get only the 10%. Means the $10,000 profit, you should put this $10,000 into this type of the higher risk, where at the end of the year you can get 180k profit. As you already saw it, that it is possible to do it, as this already the savings is running without, and you can see the trade is already open on that. And as per the opportunity, it will keep on trading and it will keep on booking the profit. As today profit, we can check it here right now currently. That today already it has booked the $330 profit. But our most target for the per day profit is around $900 to the $1,000. But sometimes it might book the less profit and sometimes might it will book the more than $1,000 profit. So average profit will reach around $800 to the $1,000. And if you include the loss, then it reaches to the $600 to $700 profit. So you can say that you are daily getting the 10% profit on your capital of the $10,000. So we will see here that the last week the what the profit has generated. $4,000 profit in the 1 week it has generated, and the last month it has generated the profit, as it is only the 1 month and 10 days old, so it gives the result of $25,000. As you can see, the last month gain was $25,000, and the custom period, if you take it as the maximum, the account is old, 1 month and 10 days only. So the client has not withdrawn any profit, but tomorrow most probably that we have already given the indication to withdraw the $1,900 profit. So we will post again after the client permission, if he's allowing us to show his identity and everything, then we will show the his account details and everything. And as the client is right now not ready to reveal his identity as well as the proper details for confidentiality, we could not show the details, as you can see all the statistics and data. And hope you enjoy this video, and we actually do not support any advertising or monetization, and but as these videos actually we are putting into the YouTube, so the free traders and the traders who are making the loss, they can make the profit out of that, they can understand the risk and they can understand the reward based on that. So we, please, you can subscribe the video and you can share to your friend circle as well as any in your groups, and hope you can enjoy, and we wish you the happy trading.